Hi guys, it's me again, Julius. Both wing is already finished and it's time to mounting it to the fuselage. I had to move to a bigger venue here because it's so big. I don't want to block the road in front of my house. I have lost the weight battle here. The weight so far with both wing added is already 8,000 grams or 8 kilograms. So the flying weight will around 10 kilograms. It's way off from my late prediction. That's around 7 kilogram flying weight. I cannot lift the plane by myself now. It's so heavy. By now I'm not sure if it can fly. I have two options though. The first is to continue installing with my 4 motors but change the battery with 4S. I will have around 8 kilograms of thrust. I think it will enough to make it fly. Or second options, rebuild the wing so it will lighter. Maybe I can save around 2 kilograms. I think I will continue with the first option and see where it goes from here. This queen of the sky is so majestic. It's kind of sad because Garuda doesn't have 747 anymore on their fleet since 2017. And also with this pandemic, the airlines is still struggle to survive. The fuselage is a bit crooked from here, but still okay as long as the wing and stabilizer is straight. All went okay until this idiot pivoted the plane like that. It caused the belly landing gear twisting and broke the constructions. I will need to reinforce more on the belly landing gear and also I will redesign it. Anyway, here's how I complete the wing build. Follow these steps to make the outer wing parts. At first, I wanted to make the outer wing to be detachable, but in the end, I made it just two pieces of wing, right and left. That's why I'm still not releasing the wing splines because it keep changing. I keep 10mm fiber tube to keep the wing rigid, and I need to modify the existing former with this plywood part. On the final plans, this former will already has a hole for the carbon tube. This part will hold the screw for installing the dummy engine. Here I'm peeling off the packing tapes that was used to cover the wing for bending the shape. You can use paper masking tape to hold the leading edge seam like this. Because of the tension, the seam tends to crack open again. Prepare the aileron like this. This is how I make the detachable winglet. Covering the wing, I use 32 micron or 1 mil glossy laminating film. Here I prepare it for painting. I apply paint on the inside side of the film. Okay, that's it for part 6. This project is almost done. For the next part, I will install all the electronics. And for the next video, I will make F-16 Fighting Falcon with 70mm EDF and retractable landing gear. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.